Well, 10-year Treasury futures spent most of the day weaker to slightly weaker, and then turned unchanged, actually a little bit higher post-FOMC. Three major catalysts today: the refunding announcement that came out this morning, a myriad of economic data, and lastly, the FOMC statement, which came out towards the end of the trading day. Futures did break early on the ADP report, which came out above estimates, pretty far above consensus, actually. The refunding announcement came out as expected, and if nothing else, a little bit better than expected. The dark spot was actually pending homes, down in December again, 2.25% month on month versus a consensus of up 0.5%. Worse yet, a downward revision of almost 1% on the prior month. Most traders realize this is the third consecutive monthly decline in home sales, year on year, down 9.5% versus a consensus of down 7%. The range today was fairly narrow, with just about 3 basis points. 2.734 would be the implied high yield. The low yield would be 2.704. So a 3 basis point range. 5-day basis, 10-year yields down 5.5 basis points. 1 month up 1 basis point. Year to date, still holding on to a gain of 4.5 basis points. All eyes on the FOMC, and especially the press conference. It seems that the FOMC did drop guidance, and that was actually fairly bullish for 10s, and that's why we saw a late-day rally in the futures. Not saying that hiking is off the table, but it's more off the table now than it was even a couple days ago. Also, roughly balanced with regards to risk was taken off the table. Most traders believe that perhaps the FOMC will follow Draghi and keep any kind of rate hike at bay for the near future.